Pierogi Pete is in Slavic Village. He's in town to run in the Pierogi Dash. The sixth annual 5K run took place this morning on Etna Road. Runners were awarded at the finish line with pierogies and smokies. We didn't get to see Pierogi Pete, but
no, we didn't.
We'll get
he's
that
there.
Video. Yeah, he's there.